Coming through. I'm gonna miss my match.
Hello, Plan Beta. Hey, kid!
Huh?
Over here. Come here.
Once I've conquered the darkness in my heart, I'll never have to fear it again.
Thank you.
Looks like I bet on the wrong dark horse. That kid doesn't have what it takes to handle darkness.
You gonna make it?
Yeah. I'm finally free. Where is...
He's gone.
Man, how could I let a guy like him control me? I'll never live it down. Thanks.
Tara.
Thanks, Tara. I'm Zack. Yep. Definitely. Tara, you're exactly what I pictured a hero would be. Not the way you look. There's something else about you.
Well, I'm no hero. Trust me.
Are you kidding? Listen to those cheers, man. You don't get to decide if you're a hero or not. They do. And they've already made up their mind. Whether you like it or not, you're their hero. And mine, too. It's too bad. I really wanted to fight you fair and square.
Maybe someday, Zack.
Thunder! Fire! I'd have demanded it. We had the situation under control. Isn't that right, Smith?
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given him a little of this and this.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy wearing a mask. Ring any bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
Smee! You blithering barnacle! We're off! We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Oh. Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Benitez, then who? Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you. What's his name?
Peter Pan! This chest must be brought to Skull Rock safely. Don't let that Peter Pan anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.